This new formula editor is the best thing to happen to Excel formulas in such a long time. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Just kind of breaking news here. February 8th, 2022, Chris Gross published a great article out on Tech Community about releasing Lambda to production, which is great. That means more people can try Lambda. But the really beautiful thing is this new advanced formula editor. It works in Windows and Mac and Excel Online. Really, you couldn't do, there was no name manager in Excel Online, so Lambdas were dead to Excel Online, but now we can do it. You can share Lambdas or get Lambdas through GitHub. Lots of nice little improvements, like recursion limits are 16 times larger. Formula autocomplete, it puts in that closing parentheses like, you know, every other formula in Excel does. So I'll put the link down to this article down below. But let's just try one here. So the first thing we're gonna do is insert get add-ins, and you're gonna search for advanced formula environment. What a mouthful that is, and say add, continue. All right, so we got a new tab out here. Oh, on the end of the home tab. All right, advanced formula environment. And this is now awesome. That means that we can now create Lambdas in their own editor. No longer will you have to try and build them here in the formula bar, or even worse, in the name manager. This icon here will sync from the editor to the name manager and back. But what I really love is they have a way now that we can import Lambdas. And this is called a gist, a GitHub gist. All right, so I'll put this URL down in the description below. And click import, actually add formulas to a new namespace. A namespace, that's a new concept. Like if you want to organize your Lambdas, you could put them all under finance dot whatever, or Chris Gross dot. I'm just gonna let these come in. Importing formula successful. All right, so this is one of those formulas that was out at GitHub that Chris Gross gave us. All right, so here's that whole URL, and he has several different things that we can try there. So I pull them into the editor. To get them into the name manager, I press sync. And now if we go to formulas, name manager, right? Look, I just added all of those in no time at all. This is so much easier. You get one person at work who's gonna write these, they can share them. It will be awesome. All right, that's enough for today. Go give it a try. You're going to love it. Congratulations to both the Excel team and Microsoft Research. Great partnership here that brought us this amazing new tool that's going to make Lambdas so much easier. Now, if you love Excel, check out my new courses on the Retrieve platform. They're video courses, but you just type what you're looking for. It takes you right to that spot in the video, and there's a complete transcript in several languages. It's a super fast way to learn. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. Let's hear you, Nancy.